What did you think of the fights tonight? Tell me what you saw. What do you guys think of Lucas Matisse? Who do you want to see him fight next?
Hopefully Danny Garcia gets him a fight.
Danny Garcia? And who wins that one?
And Zab Judah's right here too. He called out Zab Judah.
Who? Lucas Matisse?
Yeah.
He wants Zab Judah. Who wins that one?
I think Matisse has massive power.
What do you
power.
Say about Jesus Soto Carras? Never been in a boring fight in his life.
He's a warrior. Shout out to Maple Boxing and his team.
Doing his thing. Who else was here tonight on the card?
On the card? Junior, my boy Julian Ramirez. Cameron.
Julian did his thing too. The guy didn't want to get knocked out, but it happened.
He jumped him in the first round. But
he's boxing.
So what do you think about Zab Judah, Danny Garcia? The winner should get Matisse?
I think so.
You agree?
Yeah.
But it was a great night of boxing, packed house.
Yeah, packed house.
So, it was cool. People had fun here. There you have it, right here in Vegas. After, seconds after, Matisse against Mike Dallas. EsNewsReport.com and Matisse back reporting. Yeah.